cesarean section is not very dangerous. But if you have a scar in the uterus, then the next pregnancy may be a little bit more complicated. And there are two things. First of all, the scar may rupture. Second, what you see is that the placenta may grow into the scar itself. And that doesn't happen very often, let's say 1 in 500 cases. But in these cases, the next pregnancy is a very dangerous pregnancy. And usually they have to remove with the baby also the uterus, and there's a lot of blood loss and things like that. What we did was we compared the years before 2000 with the years thereafter. And indeed we found that by doing 2000 extra cesarean sections, we could save the life of 11 babies. So, hooray, it worked. But during the next pregnancy of these women, there were 11 uterine ruptures. So one rupture of the uterus in the next pregnancy for each patient, for each fetus, saved in a way. And out of those 11 uterine ruptures, one baby died. So at the end we didn't save 11, but we only saved 10. And if you calculate the maternal risk, you can also say that out of every 80 babies you have saved, one mother will die. We always look at the bright side of life. We always look at the positive things. See how good it is to do this cesarean section. But there are side effects. There are negative. If there is a woman and she's 40 years old and this is her first pregnancy and the baby is upside down, please do a cesarean section. Yes. But if she is 20 or 22, it's her first pregnancy and the baby is upside down, and she would like to have a family with two, three, or four children and things like that, please counsel towards a normal delivery.